Adelaide have done real well to really stifle the run out of the back half of the Swans. And here they are now taking the game on.
Have a look at this. The two fastest men on the ground. Dangerfield gets run down. Just blistering speed from both players. Jetta's tackle, fabulous.